Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be filming my 2021 Nordstrom anniversary sale try-on haul. I love filming this video every single year. I think this is my third or fourth time filming this video, but I've been shopping this sale for a couple of years now, and it is just the perfect time to pick up your fall staples, your winter staples, just all of those amazing quality pieces that are at other times pretty expensive. The anniversary sale always has stuff for great prices, great deals, even up to like 50% off or more. So if you guys have not shopped the Nordstrom anniversary sale before, I definitely recommend it. It's a fun time. I spent a little bit too much money this year, but now I'm working full time. I definitely need a little bit of a different wardrobe for my job. So I figured I would treat myself, refresh my wardrobe a little bit, and just pick up, like I said, lots of fall and winter staples that are amazing quality and last me forever. Before we go ahead and jump on into it, I do want to apologize because unfortunately the sale has ended and I'm so sorry. Usually I am pretty good at getting this video up before the sale ends so you guys can have a chance to shop. But this year, some of my pieces took a while to come in and just life happened. Things happened and I am a little bit late on this video, but anything that is still available on the Nordstrom website, I will go ahead and link down below so you guys can go ahead and check it out. Some of the pieces are still decently affordable without the sale price, but as I said, anything that is still in stock, I will have links for down below to Nordstrom. So I really hope that you guys enjoy seeing this video. I will be trying the pieces on as well. As we go along, for your reference, I'm 5'5", between like a size 12, 14, large, extra large, but as you guys will see in some of these pieces, the sizing is crazy. It's all over the place, and I definitely had to size up, size down. So I really hope that you guys enjoy seeing this video, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump on into my 2021 Nordstrom anniversary sale haul. Let's go ahead and jump on into it. Actually, the top that I'm wearing right now is one of the items that I purchased from Nordstrom. This was not part of their actual anniversary sale, but I loved it so much, I believe it was just on a standard sale, and this is actually from Topshop. As I said in the intro, I will be inserting the overlays of the try-on clips, of course, as we go throughout this video. I don't have time to film those today, so I probably will go ahead and film those another day if I look a little different in the actual try-on clips. But I absolutely love this blouse from Topshop. I was actually looking for another work shirt, but it is pretty cropped. I'm unable to wear this one to work unless I had like super duper high-waisted pants. I could definitely pull this off, but it is just the most gorgeous blouse. If you guys can see, it has these stunning balloon sleeves and it has the cutest little hearts and stars of all different colors. I just thought this was so fun. It was so cute. It is like a crop button down and then it has the little tie at the bottom. I love these big like balloony sleeves that cinch on the wrist so they don't fall over your hands and stuff like that. So I just love this top. And then another top that I purchased pre-anniversary sale but was also on sale is from the brand BP, which is like Nordstrom's junior line. You guys will see I definitely have a handful of stuff from BP in this video. They are one of my favorite brands to shop from at Nordstrom. This is the most adorable ribbed cami. It's almost like a halter cut, which is one of my favorite necklines to wear when I am wearing a tank top. I just find these so flattering on me. You could literally wear this with so much stuff, which is what I love about it. It is so versatile. You could dress it up, you could dress it down. I've worn this with jeans and sandals. I've worn this tucked into like a little suede skirt to go out. I would definitely consider this to be like the perfect black cami. I definitely hope this is still available. I know they had it in a couple of other colors like gray, white. I believe they had a light blue, but you guys know me, I wear black so often. Black is a huge part of my wardrobe and I really just love staple things like this. And you can kind of undo the buttons depending on how much you want to show there. You could make it a little bit more flaunty or you could button it up all the way. I do believe this was really cheap, something like $10 or $11 on sale, so I will have this linked down below for you guys. One more item that I bought from Nordstrom before the sale, these are their aviator sunglasses. I've been looking for a standard pair of all black aviators, but I'm not the type of person where I like to spend a lot of money on accessories. Most of my sunglasses are from Amazon, honestly, and I wanted to pick up ones that were a little bit nicer but still didn't break the bank. So these were literally $15, again by the brand BP, and I just love how these look so much. I feel like these look so much more high end than just $15. They are extremely like heavy feeling in the hand, but they're not heavy on the face. You could tell they're not the most cheaply made sunglasses. And all in all, I just absolutely love the all black. I love the frames on these, the little detailing and everything. These were just exactly what I was looking for when I said I wanted just like an all black standard pair of sunglasses. I think these are absolutely amazing. And for only $15, I just knew I had to have these. I think these are so cute, especially with this top. I feel like ready to go. Those were all the things that I purchased before the sale. Now moving on to the actual anniversary sale items. Most of the items from the anniversary sale are brand new items that they come out with for fall, and they put them on a crazy sale, which honestly, I feel like Nordstrom is one of the only places that actually does that. The first thing that I picked up from the sale is probably my favorite. If you guys have been watching other Nordstrom anniversary sale hauls, then you have probably seen so many other people pick up this piece, because to me, this is amazing. I know I'm going to be wearing this a ton in the fall. So again, this is by the brand BP. This is the most amazing half olive green, half flannel. I want to say it's a flannel, but it's almost a little bit thicker. I kind of want to call it a shacket, a shirt jacket. I feel like that's the new term in 2021 fashion, but it is so thick. It is so comfy cozy. This is absolute perfection for the fall. There was no way that I was going to pass this up. As soon as the sale opened and I started watching other people's haul videos, I knew when the sale was open to me, this was the first thing that I was going to go ahead and snatch, because it is incredible. The original price on this is $50, and I believe it was $31 during the sale. I got mine in a size large, which it does run pretty oversized, as you guys will see in the try on, but that is so my vibe. To me, the more comfy and oversized, the better, especially in the colder fall and winter months. I know I'm going to wear this a ton in the fall. This olive green color is so up my alley. I just really love the whole color block element to it. So literally one half of the shirt is olive green. One half of the flannel is just like this olive green and cream flannel. And the back is just a solid flannel, which I think is cute. Like from the back, it's kind of basic, but when you turn around, it's like, bam. Took it up a notch with the flannel, which I think is really cool for fall. And again, I'm all about the olive green always. I cannot wait for the hot weather to go away and to wear this. Sticking on BP flannels, I also picked up, I believe it's called their boyfriend button-up plaid shirt. Again, super similar to the one that I just showed you guys, but I would say this one is definitely a little bit thinner. The color block olive green one is definitely more on the shacket shirt jacket side. It's a little bit heavier, a little bit thicker. You could wear it as a jacket, where this one here is a little bit more of just that like standard flannel shirt. So this is the one that I picked up. Again, the original price is not on here. I believe it was probably somewhere around $40 or $50 though. And again, I got this for $31 during the sale. Picked this one up in a size large. Typically in BP, I am a standard size large, unless in their pants. I will get to that later. Their pants do run a little bit on the small side, but in their shirts, jackets, tank tops, crop tops, I'm pretty much a standard size large in BP, and it pretty much always fits me. So this is just so cute. I know this will be so fun again in the fall. You could just style these types of shirts so many different ways. I feel like flannel in this plaid pattern just never comes away. It comes back every single year. And they did have a couple of different colors, green, yellow, and purple, I believe. But I ended up just going with the standard black and white. And it has some of the yellow lines going through. If you guys can see, it's like black, white, and yellow, which I think is fun, gives it a little bit of a pop of color. And it is nice and long. If you guys can see here, it's a little hard to show you. It is longer in the back than it is in the front. So you will be able to cover up your butt if you are wearing a pair of leggings, or if you just want that like super long flannel type of look, this will definitely give that to you. The next item that I picked up from the sale is by the brand Halogen, which is another great brand if you guys are looking for basics that are going to last you a really long time. They wash so well, and the clothes are amazing quality for what you are paying. I would say even not during the sale, their clothes are pretty reasonably priced. This is their sleeveless funnel neck top, and I really loved this for work. I really liked the concept of this. Again, for kind of transitioning into summer, into fall, it is sleeveless, but it does have a little bit of that mock turtleneck, which is always cute. I think it is so like sleek looking. It's very professional. professional looking, and even as it gets colder, or if you are wearing it to work and you do want to wear like a blazer or a jacket. This caught my eye during this sale because I feel like this is one of those pieces that you could easily transition from summer to fall. Because it is sleeveless, it is cool enough to wear to maybe like a summer event. It has a little bit of that mock neck. It's not a super high and tight turtleneck. You could wear it with a denim jacket. You could wear it with a blazer, one of those flannels. I love wearing mock necks with flannels because it looks like I have like a long sleeve turtleneck under a jacket, but in reality, I'm not wearing double sleeve. I would say my one little tiny thing, I'm just being nitpicky here, my one thing that I don't love about this shirt is the length. I do feel like I'm just so used to wearing not necessarily crop tops that show like my stomach or anything like that, but just shirts that sit right above your waistline that kind of define your waistline a little bit. I love wearing stuff like that. So I feel like maybe if I tucked it into right about here and gave it that like bodysuit type of look, that would definitely be the most flattering on my body type. And if I didn't mention already, I also picked this one up in a size large. I do have two more shirts to show you guys. These are just the same exact shirts in two separate colors. I absolutely knew I had to have this when I saw it on the website, when I saw the style, the colors. I just feel like this shirt was made for me. It is this amazing mock neck crop top from BP, my favorite brand from Nordstrom, as I said a million times in this video. This mock neck is absolutely everything. If you guys can see right here, I love the length of this. It is a very, very fitted type of mock neck, but I absolutely love that look. It's not too tight where it's uncomfortable, but it fits like a glove. It fits just right. So I still stayed with the size large in this. I think if I went with the XL, it would be a little bit too boxy on me. And I wish you could feel this. I don't know what exactly this is made out of, but it is the softest sweater ribbed material. So after I tried this one on and I knew that I loved it so much, as you guys saw, I also picked it up in this gorgeous olive green color, another one of my favorite colors on my skin tone. Out of everything that I got in the sale, I think these are the most like beautiful looking. They're just so like dainty, baby doll like. As you guys can see around the neck here, it has like almost a scalloping, and it has that same scalloping on the sleeves as well as the bottom of the shirt, if you guys can see here. It looks just very like dainty. It's soft. It's perfect for work. It's perfect for a holiday as well. They're so soft. I wish you guys could feel. It actually feels kind of like a felt material. Hopefully that material is translating on camera. Let's take a little break from clothes. Let's go ahead and talk shoes and accessories for a few minutes. I picked up a few pairs of shoes at the sale. Unfortunately, some of them didn't work out for me size-wise, and I'm waiting for a new size to come in the mail. The one pair of shoes that I got that I had my eye on literally when the preview came out for this sale is this pair of Steve Madden loafers. These are their Steve Madden Finn chain pointed toe loafers, I believe. It's a little bit of a long name, but you guys, these were a must-have, especially now, as I mentioned 100 times in this video, I am working now. Sometimes I have like events to go to, and I'm just always looking for that perfect shoe that is cute, comfy, work appropriate, good for like a nice event, but comfortable. As I said, like I just always need to be comfortable, and these are absolute perfections. Here are what the loafers look like. These are so cute. I am so excited about these. I think I'm the most excited because it is very rare that shoes fit me on the first size that I order the first time that I try them. I am a size 9 in shoes, but I do have a pretty wide foot, so sometimes I need a wide, sometimes I need to size up. Long story short, shoes are like my least favorite thing, and shoe shopping usually makes me miserable, to be honest with you guys, but I am absolutely head over heels, no pun intended, in love with these loafers. I feel like these were so popular throughout this sale. So many people purchased these, but these just fit my feet like a glove. I got a standard 9. They are so comfortable. And I think they're so comfortable because they do run more on the wide side. They don't necessarily come in wide width, but they are absolutely perfect for my more wide feet. And I love the chain detail. I feel like the chain detail elevates these to be a little bit more than that standard loafer, I guess you could say. It makes them a little bit edgy, a little bit more fun. These are just so beautiful, you guys. The suede on this makes me a little bit nervous just for weather reasons. I don't want to ruin them too much. But honestly, I always say if something doesn't get a little bit messed up, then you're probably not enjoying it correctly. You gotta enjoy the things that you buy, right? So I definitely will be wearing these. I probably should start soon before it gets a little bit too cold for loafers or like snow on the ground and stuff like that. I feel like these will be that perfect summer to fall type of shoe. Honestly, I could probably even wear these now. I literally cannot make this up, you guys. I just finished filming my outro to this video. Like, I'd completely finished. I was like, bye guys. And my last Nordstrom package that I had been waiting on, the boots that I was talking about earlier, literally just showed up at my door. I got the notification as soon as I shut off my camera. I already filmed my outro, but I'm gonna film this part of the video to put in before it. So this is the pair of boots that I've been waiting on. I ordered these in a size 9 and they unfortunately did not fit me. I ordered the 9.5. I honestly don't know if this is going to fit me either. I think it might be more of an issue of width rather than the size. Oh, these are so gorgeous. These are by the brand Caslon, you guys. Look at these. Oh my gosh, these are like the most beautiful Chelsea boot. They are burgundy, but I feel like they almost look like a burgundy brown. Oh, I really hope that these fit me. These are so stunning. I used to have a pair of Chelsea boots from Target. They weren't the greatest quality. They really hurt my feet. And I've just been really wanting like a nice chunky fall time boot. I love, love, love this tan stitching. Or is it white? It kind of looks tan. That goes around the boot. Here are both the boots side by side. Just so you guys can see, these are stunning. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about these. Hopefully they fit, but we're about to find out. So let me try to get these on and I will be right back. All right, so the boots are on now and I actually think they are a really nice fit. They are definitely way better for me than the size 9. The 9s were just so tight on me. They would like squeeze the life out of my foot. And I have to say the 9.5s are still a little bit snug, but I think I just have to keep them on for a while and kind of do some breaking in with these shoes. I definitely think these are keepers. I am so happy that these came right in time to talk about them and show them to you guys in today's video. Honestly, you guys, 10 out of 10 for these. Hopefully when I do some more walking in them, they stay comfortable. If anything changes, I will definitely try to update you guys on that, like comfort wise, because you know, sometimes you start walking around in a shoe and then it starts to hurt. But all in all, I am super excited about these. I think original price after the sale is $99 and during the sale they were $55, so just around half off for these beauties. That was a huge success, you guys. I'm super happy about these. So now let's go ahead and jump back to the other part of this video that I filmed earlier. Next and final accessory type item that I purchased from the sale are the earrings that I'm wearing today. These are Nordstrom's own brand and they're their cubic zirconium stud earrings. If you guys can see, I feel like these are gorgeous. They are so shiny. They are so sparkly. I'm looking down at my monitor just to make sure you guys can see. They are gorgeous, gorgeous earrings. I've definitely been looking for like a diamond dupe, I guess you could say. I know they probably don't look 100% real to those of you that are into diamonds, but for me, I'm not really into anything fancy. I just love the sparkle that these give off. And just to give you guys the exact name, these are the 4CT TW. I don't know what that stands for, honestly. I just think these are so beautiful. And these are like the perfect everyday earring. They are currently in stock for $50, I believe. And during the sale, I purchased them for $29.90. I did purchase a pair of pajamas from the sale. I purchased the same exact pair of pajamas last year. These are the Nordstrom Moonlight pajama set. And last year I got the black ones. And this year I opted for the navy blue. I really wanted the cheetah print ones, but they sold out so quick. These pajamas originally retail for $50, I believe during the sale. I was able to get them for $30 or so. But basically, I just love these so much because they are a matching set. If you guys watched my video last year, like I said, you saw these in the black. And then I got shorts because I do not like sleeping in long pants at all. I don't know about you guys, but sleeping in long pants is the worst in my opinion. I get so hot and sweaty. I definitely prefer sleeping in shorts. And this material is so lightweight. It's so cool and comfortable. These are the perfect summertime pajama. But honestly, I wear shorts to sleep all year round. And again, I purchased these in a size large and they fit me absolutely perfectly. So I love these pajamas. Definitely eventually would like to collect all of the colors. The very last item that I have to show you guys in this video is a very, very bulky pair of jeans, also from BP. That was definitely my brand of choice when I was shopping this year's anniversary sale. So these are the Carpenter jeans. Now, these are definitely different for me. It's going to be a little bit hard to show you guys them on camera, but they're basically just like, they almost look like, yeah, like construction worker jeans, I guess you could say. They are incredibly high-waisted. They cinch the waist so nicely. And then they flare out to be these really, really relaxed, flared out jeans. I don't know, I just think they're fun. I think they're different. I love the dark gray with like the white stitching. It has this like, where is it? On the side here, it has like this loop that like those carpenter workers and like the construction workers, they have on their jeans. These are just very different. I really like how they look on. I feel like these are going to be so much fun to style in the fall and winter as well. They have like this big like pocket on the side here. And I feel like these are one of those items that looks better on the body than it does just kind of sitting here. I feel like they look like just like a big chunky pair of jeans. But once they are on the body, they are so flattering and I absolutely love them. They have like the big giant pockets on the back. If you are ordering BP jeans, I highly advise you to size up at least 2 to 3 sizes. I had originally ordered these in a 12 and they got canceled on me because they sold out. So I decided to order them in a 14. They would not even button. And to me, I got a little bit upset because being totally open and honest with you guys, I've always struggled with like sizing. I've struggled with my weight, but I'm really trying to tell myself that sizes are so inconsistent, not to let sizes and inconsistent brands make you feel bad about yourself. And this is definitely one of those items because I typically wear a 31. I had to size up in these to a 34, which I believe is equivalent to an 18. So if you are shopping BP jeans and pants that are number sizes, I would definitely size up. I definitely would not feel bad about yourself when you order your standard size and it does not fit at all. I'm the type of person that if my typical size doesn't fit, I just automatically blame myself and I blame my body. And I'm really trying not to do that because obviously, sizes and clothes are so inconsistent nowadays. I could wear anywhere from a 12 to an 18, from a medium to a 2X. It's nothing is consistent. And as people like to say, and I've been kind of trying to tell myself, clothes are made to fit you and you are not made to fit the clothes. All right, you guys. So there you have it. There is my 2021 Nordstrom anniversary sale try on haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed seeing this video and seeing all the pieces that I got this year. This video is always so much fun for me to film. It's definitely one of my favorites to share with you guys here on my channel every single year. I really hope that you guys enjoyed seeing this video and spending time with me today. If you did, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. It really helps me out. Also, make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel before you leave. I would love to have you guys here as part of my little YouTube fam. If you don't want to miss out on any of my future videos, click that notification bell down below and you'll get notified every single time that I upload a new video. As always, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.